There are no women in statewide or federal office in Maryland. None. This isn't just about representation. It's about policy. States with women in government have better schools, better health care, lower incarceration rates. I want all of that for Maryland. My parents came to this country with $200, and I grew up to be policy director for Michelle Obama. Some say no man can beat Larry Hogan. Well, I'm no man. I'm a mom, I'm a woman, and I want to be your next governor.